Sorry to barge in on you. Oh, looks like you've already started. To B, can you hear me? I'm starting your boot sequence. First, you'll want to check your brightness settings. Right then, let's get started. We'll go through each adjustment in order. Let's start by getting the brightness set. Okay, how does this look? Roger that. Oh, and I should probably let you know that this entire process is being recorded for posterity. Now let's take a look at your voice recognition settings. Seems your voice recognition is set to mute, which isn't gonna work. I'm gonna call out to you now. Make sure you can hear my voice. Wait, you shouldn't be able to hear me now. Could you try and pick up the pace a little bit? This is getting embarrassing. Ma'am, are you there? Can you hear me? Alright, are we good now? Oh, thank you. Anyway, that takes care of the settings. What the heck? My pulse rate is rising. It seems to be back to normal now. How odd. Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec, we need to restore those. I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know? Huh? Wait, no, you need to leave that turned on. Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it, so once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out. Morning. The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
Alright. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you. We better go see what's up, ma'am. To be.
Thank you.
You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close-range map. Be sure to save often.
Maintenance finished?
Yes, Commander. You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy.
Bold, but risky. Try not to be so reckless next time.
Understood.
I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some recon.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them. So we'll need you to look into that as well.
Understood.
The surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet. The hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
Send a combat model like you to a recon job. If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right.
Installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.
Why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right.
Installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.